We're a team of NASA photographers, and this is a day in our life capturing the certification of a new lander flight training course for Artemis. In August, Charles Beeson from NASA's Marshall Space Flight Center joined Eric Bordelon and myself, Michael DeMocker, from NASA's Michoud Assemblies Facility to travel to the high-altitude Army National Guard Aviation Training Site in the mountains of Colorado. Here, NASA and the U.S. Army National Guard are working together to develop a simulated lunar lander flight training course where astronauts can practice flight and landing procedures for a moon landing. Our job? To capture it all. We used a range of camera equipment, including drones, small action cameras, and 360-degree cameras. That's what I'm holding on the pole. On a typical day, we fly with the helicopter teams as they work to certify the course. On these training flights, astronauts are paired with National Guard instructors as they fly out to diverse landing zones on mountaintops and plateaus. Conditions at the landing areas can simulate some of the visual illusions and flight conditions astronauts will encounter on the moon. Our team captured footage from multiple angles, inside the helicopter, outside the helicopter, following in a chase helicopter, and on foot in the mountainside landing zones. Sometimes we flew with the Lakota doors open or even tethered out the back of a Chinook in order to capture a unique angle. When we weren't in a helicopter, we were conducting interviews or collecting video of the hangar and training site. At the end of the day, we have shot hours of video and hundreds of photos, which we then edit down to the imagery that best tells the story of the training that will help return NASA astronauts to the moon.